Oh,
hello gamers, it's your boy.
It's the gamers.
It's your boy, it's your Fall Guys.
It's your boy Fall Guy.
It's your boy Fall Guy here in 2020.
We really didn't settle on an intro.
We didn't.
I just turned the mic on and made noises.
I was going to be a very proper British person, and before I could even open my mouth, Jacob had gone, oh.
I was going to be like a moaning wraith of some kind. I didn't really have anywhere to go from there, though. Hi, everybody.
Hi.
We're going to play Fall Guys. It just came out. This game's been much hyped.
I bet you can't even name one Fallout Boy song.
I could name multiple Fallout Boy
Not
songs.
Not one.
Here's one. Sugar, We're Going Down.
That's not it.
Here's one. Dance, Dance.
That's also not it.
Here's one. Their songs have such long names, most of them.
Yeah, but you're missing the most.
What's the one that?
Oh, hello.
What's the one that goes like? Where is your boy tonight? I hope he is a gentleman.
That's not Fall Out Boy.
Yeah, it is.
You're missing the most popular Fall Out Boy song.
Which one's that one, chat? Since Julia's going to be doing a joke and I'm waiting for it to come out.
I'm not.
What is it? What's the most popular Fall Out Boy song?
People are saying Grand Theft Autumn.
Yeah, that's the one I was thinking of.
Radio Gaga.
What?
Radio Gaga.
What are you talking about? Is that really one of their songs?
No.
What are you doing? What is this bit?
I was just trying to think of the most baffling joke.
It's not a joke. You just said the song that's wrong and also completely unrelated.
Great.
It's not a bit. It's not a joke. And I won't stand for it.
I have a little Olive on my lap.
Olive's been in Julie's lap all day today.
All day. Thanks for the memories, also.
It's pronounced thanks for the murmurs. Thanks for the murmurs. That's how the title is. Hey, do you want to play Fall Guys? I should probably say subs, too.
Yeah.
We got some subs. We got subs from Jig Sarvis, Spin Buckflow, Valpal White gifted a sub, Linkin Park Bomb, or should I say Linkin Park Bomb, subbed.
That's said by the Swedish Chef.
I am Beth F. subscribed, Moonwaltz, Kendolf the Gray, Miss Mab. We got bits from It's Gina for Real. Crunky Kong subscribed. We got more bits from It's Gina for Real. Gina is really here this time. And Lightning Fork subscribed and said, thanks for the murmurs.
Moonwaltz. And Shiro just gifted a tier one sub.
Oh, I should probably turn the Who Are Yous back on.
Turn the Who Are Yous back on. Scream Roots just gifted us 500 bits.
Everybody, hold on. I'm turning
Everybody,
on the Who
hold
Are
your bits.
Bit.
I let go of my bits accidentally. I had hit the wrong button.
Every time.
Well, I'm stupid is the problem. Like, imagine just being a big idiot and then trying to, like, do multiple things at once.
I just touched Olive's beans for maybe the first time ever, and she just looked at my hand like, what is this? I'm not wearing my headphones, and I haven't been this whole time.
Well, you weren't missing any audio until now. I actually want to make it louder for us. This game's tracks are like
bopping.
This game is wall-to-wall slammers.
I've been editing all day.
I hope you're ready for bangers up and down.
It looks a little low on the thing.
It looks a little, it's not even hardly playing right now, Julia.
Hey, we got raided by Nathan.
Nathan, thanks for the raid!
Nathan, thank you.
For those of you that don't know, this game is Fall Guys. It is a battle royale style game, but instead of like shooting, you're doing like Takeshi's Castle, Most Extreme Elimination Challenge, Wipeout style challenges. And every round, more people get eliminated until there's only one remaining. It's really fun.
Hello, Miss Audis.
This is our man. I just decorated him shortly before we started
We're
playing.
A lovely cup of cakey boy.
So you see, the first one's like an obstacle course, usually, of some variety.
Okay, so I have not played this game, and I have not watched anything about this game.
Well, you're about to. I'm about to teach you everything you need to know.
I love the color scheme of this game. It's very pleasing.
So you see, we're all down here.
Oh, can you jump? Can you emote?
You can jump. You can emote.
Why aren't you?
Because I'm preparing mentally for the task at hand.
Can you bump people?
You can grab people.
No! Oh, Jacob.
It's fine. I'm up. So the controls are as follows. X jumps.
Okay.
Square dives.
Okay.
And then R2 is grab. All right, we're following the crowd. Let me through. I got to be part of the crowd. All right, sneak in.
Oh, my God.
Jump over. Oh, my God, I'm down. Get up, dude. Okay, you really want to avoid
the big balls.
Avoid the big balls.
Apparently,
that's
this game
crucial.
Is free on PS Plus.
It's not free on PC, though. Okay, around the outside. Dive in!
Get in!
Qualified.
You did it.
We're in.
You did a good job.
We're in for round one, baby.
You did a good job.
Woo! Top 50%.
Good job, Jacob.
So then you'll see everyone who got knocked out fall out of the thing. And then we move on to the next round. And this is literally the whole game.
It's very pleasant.
It's super pleasant. It's super fun. And then depending on how well you do, you get little points. And then you can spend your points to get new little costumes and emotes and stuff like that.
What do you think about it, Olive?
She like... Oh, okay. Never mind. She hates it.
She hates
out.
It. This is one
game.
Of the few other ones I've actually done. So in this one, icons are going to flash all around. And then when it stops, you got to go to the place where the icon on the screen was. Yes. Sometimes I feel like you're not listening to me when I talk.
I wasn't that time, admittedly. I was thinking about how I hit my knee on the desk and it hurt.
So you see all these fruit icons.
Yes.
Well, the timer's going to stop, and I've got to remember where they are when it stops, and I have to go to the corresponding one. All right, I'm already on a cherry.
Yeah, you're good. You're good.
We're golden.
You're golden. Oh, we lost one.
See, I can grab people.
Oh.
No!
Oh, you've made an enemy this day.
All right, we got to keep a lookout. Watermelons, peaches, bananas. It was here. This was the one.
Everyone's here. Everybody's here.
This was the one. This was the one.
My God. I'm getting anxiety.
We've done it. Okay,
okay,
here
we got
go.
Grapes. This whole row has, I think, almost all of them.
Well, they're going to keep changing.
Oh.
I think.
Grapes, bananas.
Come on, grapes. Oh, I don't remember. Let me on. Let me in. It's got to be right if everyone chooses it.
Oh, those people did not survive. Qualified. Because
yes!
You cheated on your exam.
We're in, baby. I cheated.
Hot Damler gifted out 2 tier 1 subs. Thank you so much. And also, Dre Dane subscribed. And M. Kavan. And Apathetic Rose. And Alame. And Non-Binary Robot gave us 100 bits.
Wait, what is this person's name? Does that say Mr. Fuggernut?
It does appear to be Mr. Fuggernut.
Thank you, Mr. Fuggernut. Tail tag. So in this one, you got to use R2 to grab a tail off a foe and pull it off. And then you have a tail and you run.
I have a tale to tell.
Tell it.
Why do you do this to me?
So I don't have a tail right now. Not the right kind, at least.
Oh, I see. The other ones have like little tanuki tails.
Give it. Give it. Give it. I need it. I need
this
it, dude.
This is like ultimate tag.
I need it, dude.
Oh, got it.
I'm out.
Run.
Am I being pursued? I'm
yes.
being pursued.
Oh, there's a crocodile. Okay. That one has one too.
All right, we're going up. We're going to juke him. Oh! Don't you dare. Give it.
Apparently Ross is playing right now.
Yeah, I did see Ross playing. Oh! No! Get away from me! Everybody stay away.
Still retain the tail.
We're going under.
It's hard to see you here.
I know, that's the point.
It's hard.
You piece of dog duke. You dog dukus. Come here, you dog dukus. Give it.
Oh, got launched. Oh.
Oh, God.
There was a good Half-Life dude in the middle there.
I know. I'm trying to get over there.
Oh, he got stolen, though.
This is bad. I don't have much time.
You have 15 seconds.
Piss.
Oh, there's one.
Get him.
You
what?
Missed. You missed.
Get him.
8, 7, 6.
I need it. I need it. Give it. I'm streaming. Damn it. I couldn't do it in time.
That's fair. That was a hard one.
They didn't understand that I need it.
Fallen Sprite, thank you for the sub.
Let's see, now we get our EXP.
Oh, we got some little.
And we get our little level up.
Oh,
more kudos.
Yeah.
More kudos for me.
All right, what can we buy? Can we buy something already?
Probably not. We only have 18.
Well,
we could buy some colors.
We have 1,800.
Yeah. These are like special. I think you have to like win to get the crowns.
Got it.
And then these are the normal monies. So we can't afford any costume stuff yet.
Got it.
But do you want to play one now?
Yeah, I'll play one.
I figure we'll just trade off.
Yeah.
We'll just trade off gaming. Tortuga.
So jump is X, grab is R2, Tortuga. Square is dive?
Yeah, correct.
Okay.
And that's it.
All right.
It's very easy to learn, but mastering, I don't know yet. I've only played 2 rounds.
Yeah.
I was watching some streams of it earlier, though, trying to get some strats. Get some strats down. Your boy is old. Subscribe. Thank you. It's the whirligig, innit?
It's a whirligig.
So in this one, here's my professional tip. Don't get hit by the big propellers.
Oh, I'm on that boat level of Mario World.
Which boat level?
The big boat.
Which Mario?
How do I emote?
It's the D-pad.
That was not a good strategy. Oh my god. Whee! Oh, I'm supposed to jump over that,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, you were going to want to jump over those.
Okay.
Sometimes they can boost you if you get hit just the right way.
Yeah, I was hoping to be boosted, but...
Incredible. She's platforming. You can jump in R2 to grab the ledge.
Yeah, if I wasn't getting absolutely destroyed by little dudes doing the exact same
thing. Yeah, I just didn't know if you knew you could do it.
No, thank you. I appreciate that. I saw you doing that in the previous.
Oh! Oh! Oh, the brutality.
Okay.
You're through. You're through. Straight on till sunset. Come on. So you can go straight up the middle or to one of the side paths.
I'm going straight
Middle's
up the middle.
Middle's faster, but it's dangerous because of this propeller that does that to you.
You can also
jump and dive in the air to get more
jump
distance.
Got it.
To get
I
more
feel like
jump
I'm
juice.
Not going
to
qualify. That's just
I
my professional opinion.
On this one last time. But you still might. It's never over till it's over. Oh! Now it's probably over. It might be over now. No, it's never over until it's over.
Oh my god!
Alright, slow propeller is your last obstacle. You're through. You're gonna make it. They're holding that guy for a hostage over there.
I did it!
You've done it! Incredible.
I am watching Piss Off.
You can do it, Piss Off.
Come on, Piss Off. Russian fella, huh? We're an international game.
Piss Off.
Piss Off.
Han Solo.
Whee!
Just got his ass handed to him.
Oh, I love that pigeon one.
All right, you're through the first round. Excellent work. Dr. Cheeky Creeks subscribed.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Oh, goodness. Oh, we're choosing one. I thought this was all one level.
That'd be a lot for one level. So in this one, you got to keep the balls in your area. Don't let your balls be in other people's area. That's just a good
general tip. It's good life advice. Oh, I am part of yellow team.
Team yellow. Do you think piss off's on your team?
Piss off. I need you.
It's like Rocket League over here. But better.
Knock that back.
Okay, they're like hanging back. So I think you got to go in. Because right now you guys only have one ball.
No. Okay.
Okay, so far, blue team is absolutely dominating. A dominant performance. But things are changing so rapidly.
Because now we got three. We got four.
Now you got four. Now yellow team, absolutely crushing. It almost seems difficult to have an early lead because then you're going to have a target on your back.
I know.
Chase it down. Chase it down. Get it out. Blue team's got zero right now, which is incredibly embarrassing.
That's embarrassing. No.
Blue team, you used to be a contender, but look at you now. You have fallen before yellow's superior might.
I just pushed that further into the blue. Well, it's all a cycle, kind of.
Just a circle. Just like life, dude.
It's like a circle if I drew it. Oh, dang it.
Bonk it. Bonk it.
Bonk it.
Bonk it.
Pass it. Swing it. Pull it.
Oh, it's yellow. It's all yellow.
I've done nothing of merit.
Well, you kept some people like busy, you know.
That's
you kept
true.
Some people out of the game. Destruction. Excellent work, Julia. You truly did it.
Thank you. Now that's starting to taste different.
Me and Julia are both drinking Leo's.
It's a Thai beer
that came with our Thai food that we ordered for dinner. Slamming Leo's.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at chat.
Jump over the spinning beam and avoid falling into the slime. This is just like the one from Wipeout.
I could do this. I guess.
Looks like there's a lot of elements here to
yeah,
be, to
I
be
feel
cautious
like these,
of.
These platforms might fall.
Well, it seems like if you jump at the wrong time, you know, you're going to bonk into that. Not a lot of people being aggro with the grabs yet.
Thankfully.
Which I think is nice.
I'm just running away from the...
Good jump, good jump. Okay. You pick your jumps, I like that.
Yeah. No one touch me.
The
no
less
touch
jumps
me.
You have to do...
No one touch me.
No one touch me.
No one touch me.
No one touch me. No one touch me.
No one touch.
Dangerous. Dangerous jumps.
I'm trying to avoid literally
no
everyone!
One touch me. No one touch me. No one touch me.
Mamma mia.
Julia. An incredible performance. 7 of 11 have been eliminated. You just have to hang in there for three more fools. 8 of 11, 9 of 11, never forget.
Oh god, I got clotheslined.
You almost forgot. You did it. Yes. Nice.
Mamma mia!
You're getting there. You're getting in there. It is getting down to the wire. 15 left. Zachary Dactyl, thank you for subscribing. And Carlos HB and Mr. Gordon.
I only just processed your 9 of 11. I was 2 in the zone. It's like Rocket League without the cars.
This one is Rocket League. All right, it's you or them. I'm gonna need you to channel the bloodlust.
All right. I'm gonna eat you, wolf.
Joy's going wild back there. She's channeling the bloodlust. Keep it out of your goal.
I'm gonna be goalie. That's
bad
all I know
play.
How to do.
Be goalie. Someone's got to hang back. These are like the rules of Rocket League, the classic rules. You need people to hang back. You want to keep it in your opponent's zone as much as possible to apply pressure.
I'll be the ultimate defensive goalie.
Come on, yellows. Fighting yellows.
Go, yellows. Come on.
Go, knock it back. Knock it back.
Get in there. Shit, this was also my problem when I was a goalie, too. Was that I would always go too far forward? I was an aggressive goalie.
Well, I feel like if you're too far back in this one.
Oh! No!
Nothing you could have done. Nothing you could. It was out of your hands. Come on, yellows. You got to go aggressive or else it's over. It's time to play aggro.
Oh.
Get him in. Get him in. They got nothing. They have no recourse. You're unstoppable.
Damn it. Come on, yellows.
Get it in. Get it in. Tilt it. Tilt the table. You gotta make something happen. You got 60 seconds.
I'm trying my best.
You got 60 seconds to make a miracle happen.
A miracle on ice.
A miracle on 34th Street.
This isn't gonna happen.
One of you is Santa Claus. We're gonna find out which one.
I was good at all the individual sports ones. No.
Oh my god.
I'm just gonna dunk myself.
Oh my god. Don't dunk yourself. There's always a chance. So you're saying there's a chance. 30 seconds. Make a miracle happen.
Let's go. Let's go, gamers. Let's go.
Bring it back. Channel your inner gamer. Gamer spirit. Gamer spirit. Let's go.
Come on. Come on.
It's possible. It's always possible.
Mamma mia, pizzeria.
Until the last second. Until the last second, it's always possible.
Yes.
The greatest game ever played. They can't end the timer until the balls touch the ground.
No!
That was actually close.
Mamma mia.
I think those were going in.
Yeah. I also think this.
But that's okay. Even a loss nets us more kudos with which to purchase outfits and costumes.
I see that Joy has pooped.
Yeah, I do smell Joy's nasty asshole. As it haunts our every day.
Yeah.
How come Olive never stinks it up?
Because Olive isn't a food gremlin who eats a lot of soggy, wet, disgusting, wet meat shreds.
I meant to leave the game. I don't want to watch. Or I kind of do want to watch. Because we can get a sense for this, right? Let's watch who's going to be in first.
Gravy.
Here? Gravy. Come on, Gravy.
Come on, Gravy.
So this is like the final one. Whoever gets this wins the whole thing.
Win it for the biscuit, because there's no better combination than biscuits and gravy.
Damn straight. Oh, what a dodge, Gravy.
Gravy, you champ.
Gravy, you're,
Gravy, you champ.
You're slippery, gravy. Much like Gravy.
Gravy, you brave boy.
Okay.
You brave Gravy.
Gravy, if,
gravy.
If you keep dodging like that, this is yours. Gravy, it's yours.
Gravy. Gravy, come on.
It's free. It's free, Gravy.
Come on,
free
Gravy.
Win. Free win.
Oh, he's a little unconscious. A little unconscious.
Gravy!
Gravy!
Yes! Bravy Gravy!
Our champion Gravy!
That's the shit right there. Oh my god.
I can't believe I was one round away from the final round.
But we get some kudos and some experience.
Oh, we get a new color scheme next level
soon,
up.
Soon, very soon.
This music is dope.
The music in this game whips. It whips piss. If you get to the crown first, you have to grab it to win. Okay, that's good to know. Because I definitely would have messed that up. Thankfully, I'm going to win this one.
Really like the unconscious head nod that Gravy was given at that last bonk.
Yeah.
Just the limp lick. Oh, God.
It gets me so hyped. I'm going to run and balance across rows of seesaws. That's what I'm going to do, personally.
Do it. Whoa, look at that weird topography.
Some of them got little birdie tails. Let's go.
Oh, what, Jacob? Not a good start for gamer.
It's fine. I can see the lay of the land this way. I can see which way the seesaws are going.
That's true.
And I can react. I can react accordingly. I can watch the shifting of the tides.
Well, this
is
bad.
I have bad news. I have bad news. It's coming back. It's coming back. No, come on. Come on, dude. Okay, it's coming back. It's coming back.
Jacob.
I'm watching the shifting of the tides. You don't even understand. The level of play I'm at is so far above what you can comprehend.
Uh-huh. Captain Mustachio gave out a tier 1 sub. Thank you very much. Also, how we doing it since 1998 sub.
Jack! No! Don't do it!
And Zachary Dactyl and Carlos HB gave out 10 tier 1 subs.
I can see everything. I'm seeing it in Matrix code right now. You see that jump? That's because I saw the Matrix code. I knew I would make it.
Uh-huh. President's either CH meet or Chameet subscribe. Thank you.
I can see the game. I can see it.
Use your gamer eyes. Where are you going?
I gotta tilt it back so I can make the jump. I can see the game. Trust me. Trust me. I'm using my gamer eyes that only my clan possesses to qualify for this match.
Mm-hmm.
Coming from behind, finishing in the top half. Are you witnessing the performance of a new gamer god?
I want that bird head.
The bird head's really good. It's just taunting.
Some people are just here to cause chaos, and I love it.
The bird, why? Oh, get him. Get him, T-Rex. Get him. Get him.
He just held him for a second and ran.
Duking it out.
He held that guy and dropped him.
Duking it out. Oh, now you want to get in. Nope, you don't. Wow, waiting at the finish line. Oh no, he crossed. With a first round like that, there's no chance I'm not getting the crown on this one. I slipped into a realm of complete focus. It was impossible to lose.
It was good. In the zone. Righteous Elefunk. Thank you for the sub. And for the nice words.
What do we got? Egg scramble.
Ooh, that's not baseline.
Gotta get the eggs, put them in the egg hole. Easy.
Oh, you're behind the little turret.
I'm the goalie. Let go of me. Why would you grab me? I'm on your team. Why would you do this?
How did you
I need
throw?
That golden egg. I need that golden egg. I actually got whacked.
Oh.
Get it, get it. I'll cover. I'll cover for you. Around the outside.
Golden egg. Golden egg. Golden egg.
Give it. Free egg.
You need points. Oh, you got points.
We got points coming in.
Get that egg.
Get the egg.
What?
What is happening? What just happened? Somebody psychically... I'm stealing eggs from Red. Let's go. I need this. I need this.
Oh, you gotta steal it from Yellow. They're close to you.
I need this. Go. Get in there.
Oh, only by one egg.
I need an egg. Oh, I will carry this egg. I will carry this burden. I will do it for you!
You have the lowest score, Jacob. Get the egg! Get the gold egg! Get the gold egg!
Come on, blue team. Come on, blue team.
Come on, bloobs.
Come on, blue team. What are we doing? What's going on? What's happening?
I like the little noises.
We're coming back! Oh my god. Can I be defeated?
You cannot, is the answer.
We're coming back. Get out of here. You will not take our eggs. You will not take our eggs. Yes. Maintain.
No.
You
yes.
will not take our
no,
eggs.
No, you're losing.
I will drag you down. I will drag you to hell. I will drag you to the depths of hell. I don't want to hold you. No,
why are you holding on
friends.
To each other?
We're friends. Get it in. Push it in.
It's good to hold on to your friends, but not when you're
oh
trying to win
god,
the Great Egg
so
War.
Oh my god, it's so close. It's so
oh
close.
Oh my god. I can't. I don't know what the score is.
Yeah, get it in. Get it in. Get it in. Good.
Ooh.
Yes!
Yes! Wow, you must have just squeaked that in.
Woo! Damn.
Damn.
What a game.
That was tense. Woo.
Okay.
That was so tense.
Loosen up the shoulders. Loosen up the shoulders. Loosen them up.
That's how you loosen them up, for sure.
Block party. Avoid the moving walls and don't fall off the platform. Easy. I was born to avoid the moving walls.
Droggers.
We're drogging out of control right now. Alright, everybody chill. Nobody touch me.
Do not touch. Oh, goodness. Okay.
Do not touch
everybody
me,
relax.
Pineapple man.
Everybody relax.
I got my eyes on you, Pineapple Dan.
Oh, you gotta go.
Easy. Easy game, easy life. We return to the middle each time.
Oh, it's so spooky. Oh, it's so spooky.
There's enough room for everybody.
Aw, easy. Oh, that assembled. Oh, that's mean.
It got some of them.
They
got some of them. Got hit with the sweeper.
They got swept.
You gotta avoid the sweeper. You gotta watch out for that. Experts know to watch out for that.
Uh-oh.
I will not be swept like some common filth off the street.
Okay.
A jumper?
Oh, clothesline.
Happy to do it. I live to jump. I love to jump.
Oh, someone's here. Hi, Joy.
Joy, do not distract me. This is my
Joy,
hour of greatest need. No, get up, you shit. Speed. 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 Get up.
Get up, gamer.
Get up.
Get up, gamer. Get in there.
Get up.
Get in there, gamer.
Get up.
Get in the game, gamer.
Speed.
Oh, Jacob.
Go speed racer. Go speed gamer. Single file, single file. Everybody be polite.
This is not social distancing.
There's enough room for each of us to go. We can all participate in the finals together. Oh, beautiful.
That's a lie, you
beautiful.
Can't.
Beautiful.
You can't all participate in the finals together. Hi, Joy.
Listen, if we work together, we can all go to nationals. And we can stand on the court one last time before our senior year is over.
Up, up. That's my good girl. Joy is here.
We've done it.
Are you in the finals? Is this a final?
Oh, no. We got to get through fall ball.
Fall ball. Fall ball's a rough one.
We can do it. I've given everything for this team. Everyone on this side of the court is my ally.
Jacob, be aggressive. Don't be like me. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Gotta get it with the header. There we go.
Joy. Joy just knocked your Cintiq pen off of the desk. I caught it.
Well, Joy
like
has no
champ.
Respect for gaming. That's always been
not.
Joy's problem.
She did not.
Get it.
She did not.
Chase up. Chase up. Chase
Follow
up my
through.
Brother. My brothers!
Oh.
It's okay.
I love how you guys run.
I'm hanging back a bit.
Sometimes as Nathan's on the recording call before we start recording any episodes, I'll run through the room like this.
Get it, dude.
Become a fun tradition.
We will not allow a point to be taken from us. We will give them nothing. Give them nothing!
Take from them everything!
Hold your ground! Stand tall, stand strong!
Brethren!
Yes.
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 Yes. No. Tic Tac brother, come on.
Yeah. Please. It's over. It's over. Chase it down. It's free. Free ball. Free ball. Oh my god. It's so in our business. Get it out of our business!
Oh, it went into your business.
It's a football.
Football.
The American dream.
It's both kinds of football.
Make it an American reality. Let's go.
Come on, team. No.
Oh my god, stop it. Stop it. Stop it, dude.
Oh,
stop
it.
Dude! Are we doomed?
You're doomed. We're doomed on
fall ball?
On fall ball. Forever to lose fall ball.
I need you guys to pull your weight on this team. I can't. Why are you grabbing me? There's no amount of. There's not enough balls. There's not enough balls to win.
There's not enough balls. A sad day.
I'm honestly furious.
A red day.
After that incredible performance all the way through, we lose at a game of fall ball. Not enough balls to win.
Did you keep watching?
Yeah. Mm. I need to get all of the research on Fall Mountain I can.
Okay. Joy. Joy hates this wooden peg in your desk.
All right, who's gonna win this time? Kaliso, Fresno Bob and Associates. Come on, Fresno.
Come on, Fresno.
Do it for your associates. It's not just you out there, it's for them.
Oh, it's bad,
bad it's not just you out
Fresno.
There, Fresno Bob. Come from behind victory. What is this crouch you're doing? Your associates are counting on you. They need you. They need you now more than ever. Oh, God. Damage boost. I like it. Who's winning? Shadow Ken. It looks like it's going to be Shadow Ken for the victory. Fresno Bob, your associates are disappointed in you.
See what's going on here.
Yeah, Joy's being a little punk ass.
Why are you being a punk?
You're gonna fall.
Yeah, she is.
I think we're gonna get the new
skin?
Color.
Yeah!
Bubblegum!
I like those colors. It's nice.
We'll go to the We'll go to the thing here.
Joy, you're worrying me.
We'll let you pick.
Me?
The outfits.
Yeah. Oh, you got a watermelon color scheme at the bottom there.
Because we just got the bubblegum one. This
bubblegum
is,
is pleasing to the eye.
We got coral blue. We got mint chocolate.
Mm.
We got movie star.
I do like that one.
And traffic light.
Nah, I don't like it like on that on
beach
that
ball. Bubblegum. What do you think?
I kind of like the orange one.
This one?
Yeah.
Movie star?
You know what? Let's go with the new one because it's new.
The bubblegum?
Yeah.
All right. What about pattern? We got sprinkles. We got lightning. We got heart boxers.
I do like the boxers.
We got
cute.
Stripies. And we got plain flavor.
Oh, that in that color.
Yeah,
no.
It's not great.
You're like a thumb. I kind of like the boxers.
Want to go
the
boxers?
Undies.
We don't have any faces right now.
Okay.
We do have the wolf hood.
Nah.
But I don't like it.
Nah.
I did have the wolf legs on, though, because it gives us the little tail.
Fair enough.
Which I think is cute.
All right.
Okay. Julia?
It's going to be hard to game with this cat moving around as much as she is. She's digging her knees into my thigh so that she cannot fall.
She's assaulting my streaming setup down there.
She hates this wooden peg.
She really wants to get this wooden peg out of my desk. I don't even know what she would do once she got it out.
She just wants to solve its mystery. I put it back in.
It's a little puzzle. It's a little puzzle.
Alright, what's this? Dizzy Heights. Okay.
Gonna have some spinneroonies.
Got it. I'm in.
And you just gotta go. You gotta do your thing. Play your game, don't play their game. You know what I'm saying?
I'm in.
You're in the mix. Oh, you're out of the mix. Sometimes when you're too in the mix, you end up out of the mix.
Little mix.
This is bad for gamer. This is bad for gamer.
That's fine.
You're gonna have comebacks though. You gotta watch out for the orbs.
I was too defensive there.
Alright, good orb performance.
I don't think I'm winning this one.
People get tripped up on the spinny hoppers. You see them falling. And there's still more course to go, so don't even worry about it.
Oh! Whoa! I didn't see the gap. Mind the gap.
You did not mind the gap. Watch out for the orbs.
Oh my god.
Oh, you're really getting hecked on.
I am.
You're living in heck.
No, I got eliminated.
You can go again.
Okay.
You were living in heck on that one. I need you to live in heaven. Push circle. You wanna... Yeah, you did it.
I made some real basic mistakes there.
I hurt my throat yelling about fall ball. It's all right.
Kitty.
You've learned from your mistakes and this time you can't lose.
Did you say Cat the Red subscribe? Don't bite me.
I haven't said anything lately. Oh. Witcher Fiend. Have we said that?
No.
A bard named Kate?
No.
Lost Hero?
Nope.
We did say Righteous Elephant.
Yes.
I know we said that one.
Thank you
but
everyone.
But did we say President Schmidt?
Oh, I don't think we... Oh, yes, I did. Because I said I couldn't decide if it was President C.H. Meat or President Chameet.
Both wrong.
Yep.
It's President Schmidt.
Yep. You're right.
Okay, you got this one.
I don't think I do.
How come you never have any confidence in yourself?
I'm jumping. Okay.
Bad Feng Shui, thank you for subscribing.
Okay, I'm off.
You got a good lead, but people might get grabby.
Oh, it's a hot dog.
Watch out for the hot dog. Go with the crowd. Follow the flow. Oh, you're in a good position. You're in a great position. Oh, so you sneaked through. That's good. That's good.
Come in. Come in. Joy. Not a good time.
Remember, you can hit square to dive.
Yeah.
Round the outside. Round the outside, just like the Eminem song. There you go.
Joy decided to hit my hand that I was playing with.
Joy, you're a little piece of shit, and I love you so much. She always looks at me like she's irritated with me.
Yeah, like why are you
for interacting with her in any way? But it's totally cool for her to slap me around while I'm trying to do important gaming tasks.
Yeah. Beep 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 boop. Oh, it's a memorization one.
This one's hard.
This is hard. Are we ready to game? This is my favorite way to game. 10 o'clock and 2 o'clock.
Yeah. Fully attentive.
I don't have to jump between things, right?
No, you don't.
Banana. Apple. Banana. Apple. Banana. Apple. Banana.
Banana. Apple.
Banana.
Banana. Apple.
Banana. Apple.
What's it gonna be? Apple. Apple. You got it. You nailed it down.
Don't. 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 Oh. Apple, orange,
apple, cherry,
cherries.
Orange, apples.
Apple, cherry, orange, watermelon.
Orange, apple, cherry, watermelon. Orange, apple, cherry, watermelon.
Cherry.
Right there. Oh, goodbye, hot dog.
R.I.P. hot dog. Okay. Orange, grapes.
Watermelon.
Watermelon.
Cherry.
Cherry.
Orange, watermelon, grape, cherry, peach.
Banana.
Banana.
Oh. Where am I going? Oh.
Ooh, sneaked in.
Okay.
Nice, well done.
Round over.
This is the new shrimp heaven now. You tune into our stream to hear us chant the names of fruit.
Yeah.
Over and over
again. For
that again.
Gripping commentary and comedy that we bring. No soccer.
Slime climb.
Slime climb
live.
Like the corporate ladder.
Wow. Commentary.
There it is.
Damn. Drain the slime, honestly.
I'm in the mix. Little mix.
Okay. As your coach.
Do not hit mommy. Do not hit mommy.
I'm going to encourage you to not get hit, as you are mommy and you must remain safe. Okay. See, people are getting too eager and they're getting got. Ooh, your life was saved.
Was. Uh-oh. No.
Uh-oh. Oh, there's never been a better time for success. Watch out for the little lollipops. Watch out for the cake pops.
Oh, dang it.
Okay. Don't get pressured. Don't get pressured.
I got pressured.
You're getting pressured, dude. Those little things look very realistic. Okay, little slime step. Excellent slime step. Smooth through the shovers. All right, give him a little cake pop tango. Slime step through the cake pop. Watch out for the Pokeballs. Don't get caught in the Pokeballs. Dude! Third to qualify.
Third! Yeah!
That was some excellent gaming right there.
Joy, are you proud of me?
Joy started cleaning herself. Well done. 9 remain. It's getting low.
9 remain.
Wow. The gaming on display.
Is it time for the final round?
There's one more, right? Yeah, there's one more. Oh. Oh.
RIP this run.
This one's just a coin flip. Fall balls are more like...
Fail ball.
Nice. I couldn't think of something, but you saved me. Okay. I'm feeling like you guys are having a dominant showing right now.
That's what it feels like, and then that happens.
But you're maintaining court control. You're maintaining pressure. You're allowing your team on the other side to make their moves. Excellent job. Excellent save.
Oh shit. I put it in the center. You never put it in the center.
Julia, you put it in the, you teed it
I
up
broke
for
soccer rule number one.
You broke soccer rule number one. You put it in the center. Go forward. Go forward. Chase their weakness. They've got limited boys. Their boy action is low. Their boy action is low. Go. Push through.
I'm trying.
Oh, all their boys have returned. Over the top. It's in. It's
I
in.
Got a goal. I got a goal. That was me.
It's a game.
Okay.
Oh, that might go in. It's got a bounce. Nope. Okay.
Get Will I in. Be the first person to ever successfully win tall ball? I think I might
be. It's a close match. It's a close match.
Goodness. I'm torn.
Chase it. Chase it down.
Like, much like Natalie Imbruglia, I am torn.
Ugh. Do you think she plays this game? That's in. That's in. They're not going to be able to make it. Are you...
MVP.
Twisting
their goalie.
My balls.
No, I'm trying to kick them.
Those aren't my balls.
Yeah, these are mine.
I lay no claim over these balls. Oh, that's good. That's good. High bounce. High bounce. Oh, you got Goomba'd.
I tackled him. Come on, gamers.
I don't know what happens in the event of a tie. Overtime. All it takes is one. All it takes is one. Okay, they got court control right now, and that makes me very uncomfortable.
I'm with you. My team has lost its stamina. Someone fall. We need a yellow card.
Oh, it's
we
going
need to
in.
Pause the
it's
game.
Going in.
First person to ever successfully win fall ball right here.
She's done it. The me. God gamer lives.
I'm the first person to ever win fall ball. Ugh, history of fall guys.
Only five. Only five. You could win this thing. All you gotta do is be better than four other assholes. Ugh. Who are probably stupid and dumb. And nobody even really likes them.
But I'm also stupid and dumb. It's a competition of the stupid and dumb. What is this?
You're stupid and dumb, but a lot of people like you.
And all
with
right.
That, with that power, you can win.
What is this? I gotta grab the tails?
Grab the tail and make sure you're wearing one to win. It's not Slime Mountain or whatever.
Yeah, oh. That was a fail off the bat. Sorry, you don't want to win too early. You don't want to be the target right away.
Head him off at the pass. They already got.
I'm gonna go around.
Yeah, this is a tough one for strategy.
Dang it. I guessed correctly, but...
But executed wrong.
I did execute poorly.
It's okay, though. You got a minute and a half. All we got is time.
Where are they?
There he comes. He's going up, but he's coming down. Oh!
How did I miss?
Get it!
No. No.
Oh, the pirate stole the booty!
Pirate?
Don't let him. Oh, they got whacked! Keep her tail! No! Oh,
I had it for a second.
Oh, we've only got 50. It's a tight 50. Okay, you know he's coming down. He can't stay up forever.
Oh!
Take him around. Take him around town. Take him to Chinatown. Get the dumplings. Get the dumplings. Get the dumplings.
It's hard when I can't see him.
You shouldn't go up that.
I know.
It's got a bunch of down arrows.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Pirate Booty's gonna win.
No, he's coming down. He's coming down. Get ready for him. Oh my god.
Dang it!
You didn't get the dumplings.
I didn't.
You went to Chinatown, but you forgot the dumplings. And now dinner is ruined.
Yeah.
That's the closest we've gotten by a large margin.
We got to the final round.
Tell them large margin sent you. We got cells. Equip it.
That one, oh. Oh, it's kind of cute, actually.
I feel like we should wear the newest ones because it's a showing of our level.
That's
of
true.
Our skill.
Yeah.
We'll run ads after this one. Trans sells rights.
Yeah!
We're representing a very niche group.
Yep.
Trans sells.
Trans sells transcend.
That's our slow go.
Our slow go, huh?
Slow go. We're gonna run ads after this one. I have to win my crown. And run ads as a king. As a king in my own castle. Good night, Dragon Wolfie. You should know that I've been playing Uninverted for your sake.
I just noticed that.
As a gift to you.
Thank you.
Jump it.
Oh, good jump.
Jump it.
Good jump.
Jump it. Jump it. Maintain the line. Perfect jump.
You bopped your new
I got skunked. Oh, it's a bunch of rowdy rough and tumble. Rough and tumble Tims. Get these tumble Tims out of here. Here we go. Straight through. Straight through the easy
straight
zone.
Straight
through. Get up, gamer. First gamer in history to make it through the quick propellers. Here we go. Oh. Gah. Someday.
Good work.
Someday we'll find it. Here we go. Little dive. Little cheeky dive.
Oh, now you gotta bite your No!
No, oh, come on! Don't treat me
You're
this
way!
You're
getting real bullied by the chorus right now. Oh, go, 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 go. It's open. It's open.
We've
oh,
made it.
You've done it.
We've made it.
You've
We've
only
gamed.
Gone and done it.
We've gamed.
You've gamed.
We've truly gamed this day. Let no one say we have not gamed this day. Who else we got? Nari? Weefin? Come on, Weefin. Weefin, I'm counting on you.
Solarity Bart Farce, your mom. Thank you for the sub.
Let's go, Weefin!
Oh.
Zenobia didn't make it.
Poor pineapple.
Let's go. A person in the stream is in this game too.
Oh, really?
Who is it?
Who is it? Who are you?
I turned on names there for a second so I could look. I'll look in the next one.
I'm gonna look. I'm gonna study the chat.
What is the name of my foe, my greatest foe?
Foe, reveal yourself.
Reveal yourself.
Who are you? Dot Dashington? Dot Dashington.
Whoever you are, prepare yourself for defeat.
Oh, there might be multiple.
Blue
or
Milk
someone's...
also said they're in the game.
Or maybe, yeah. You can press L2 for names.
I don't have time to look right now.
I'm looking.
Patience. Patience is key. All right, here we go. Orb challenge. Dodge the orbs challenge. Patience is key.
Just reading all these names.
Impossible.
Oh. Jacob, you got bombed.
It was impossible.
Wow, nice jump.
Thank you. Okay, come on. Come on.
You got this.
Come on. Slinky through. Slinky through. Become the slinky. Let's go. Let's go. No!
Jacob.
You don't understand.
Jacob, you done slipped up.
I was cheated. Stop. Stop it!
No.
You piece of fuck. How dare you? I'll kill you. You're dead, Paul.
Do you even know what a rectangle is?
Do you even know what a rectangle is? That's not how what I said. I said, do you know what a rectangle is? Not do you even know.
It had the tone of there should have been an even in there.
Paul, you're dead. You're dead meat. Oh my freaking lord. Paul?
Paul, you get back here, Paul.
Paul, you're trash. God, no, come on, let me live! It can't be this way.
I'm worried, Jacob.
It can't be this way. It won't be this way. Come on, slinky, be the slinky. Pokeballs, no problemo. You're never gonna catch
morphed.
Me.
Morphed? No.
Dodged it. Where's the crown? It's coming up, AKA Nicole. It's coming up. Fifteen.
Good job, Jacob.
They can't give me the fall ball if it's 15. That's an uneven number. I'm safe from fall ball. Tiptoe. Avoid fake tiles and find the hidden paths to reach the finish line.
Oh, tricksy.
All right, I'm calling it. I'm gonna get the path first try. It's this way.
Oh.
What the heck?
Someone's name is Flavor Town. I appreciate that.
It's straight ahead. Oh.
You paved the way for so many.
Alternate route. No!
Oh, Jacob.
It could have been an alternate route.
Too risky.
Ready for this? Hup! Did you see that?
Wow! Cut
Did you
the
see
line.
That gamer move?
That was an expert gamer move. It would be the only way you could win. And you did it.
The gamer rises, baby. Nine remain.
Good work, Jacob.
Nine gamers live, eight gamers die. One gamer rises up to become a king. Don't give me fall ball. I'll kill myself on camera.
No! No! Is Jesus. It always fall ball? We've gotten fall ball for this round every single time. Someone said, are you dating?
Are Jason and Julia? No.
No.
Get it, Flavortown.
Flavortown, you champion.
Get no. it, Flavortown.
Get the other one. Get the other one.
Yep.
Oh. Oh, that one went in.
Round the edge. Come on with this. Stop it. Stop it! What is happening?
Your team sucks. All right.
Why do they do this when the numbers aren't even? It's 4v5. I hope in the first update they remove this game from the game.
But they gotta get that Rocket League demographic.
They should only do this if the numbers are even. Right? Because the 4v5, the 5's like always gonna win. We're chasing it down. We're chasing it down. They've just got like an extra boy just for goal sitting.
Yeah.
We don't have the luxury of an extra boy. But I never give up. All right, I'm giving up. It's literally impossible now. This is my hell. How good must I game to make it past fucking fall ball? Stop! Just put it in. Just put it in. Let's go.
I thought that person's name was Aetna, like the health insurance. Planet Fiction says, this is once again why I hate group projects.
What are you doing? You're coming with me.
Yeah. Put him in the brig.
You're coming with me. Put You're going to hell. We're all going to hell. Let's go. Come on.
You scored one somewhere in there.
Well, they have 8. So, what are we going to do? Oh, my God.
That was wild.
I did so much gaming to get here.
You did do so much gaming.
And it means nothing.
Jacob, you know what would make you feel better? The person who just subscribed.
Buttbag McButts?
Yeah.
That does make me feel better.
Thank you for your sub.
Also, Matt Capricorn. Did you say that?
I did not.
Thank you, Matt Capricorn, for
Thank
subbing.
You.
I'm sorry that you subbed just in time to see me lose at Fall Ball, the worst game ever conceived. I'm not watching this. I'm leaving.
Leaving? I quit.
I'm leaving the game. How do I leave? Let me out. Let me out.
Press circle.
I get a consolation crown when we level up again.
Nice. I love a consolation crown.
All right, let's run ads.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna give this to you.
Yeah, thank you. It's ad time.
We're gonna run 3 minutes of ads.
Hydrate yourself, take your meds, do a stretch, have a bite to eat if you haven't eaten today.
If you haven't eaten today,
or
you better eat. You must be hungry.
Yeah.
Depending on what time it is.
Go do
it. Here it goes. It's happening. I didn't mean to pull up Steam.
But you did.
Listen to the tunes while the ads run. Oh, hell.
Aw, hail.
Marbles.
Hello, Olive.
We can do one marbles.
Don't give in to the bloodthirsty.
We can't. Marbles is trying to update right now, so we actually can't do marbles. We'll do marbles next time.
Olive. Oh, she wants up. With
Hello,
you.
Miss Olive. Come Papa. Here.
Papa. Good girl.
Oh, a blessing. Hi, where you climbing? Where you climbing? You climbing up here to look around?
What?
Does she want in your lap now?
I don't know what she wants.
I think she's just looking around. I think she's seeing what's up.
Yeah, just checking it out. Just seeing the situation. Gonna
put the camera on Olive. What's she doing?
Olive!
There she is.
Oh.
That was very cute.
You're so cute.
What's your game plan, Olive? I want you to look into the camera and tell us what you're thinking.
Olive.
Don't look away. Do not fear.
Come here. Come here.
Don't stop showing everyone your butthole. They don't want to see. They want to see the cute face.
Pretty girl. Oh, big yawn. Big yawn from a little kitty.
We're trying to fatten up Olive, but she's not interested in food. She picks at her food throughout the day. But she's not food driven.
I think it's just an issue of she likes to eat very slowly.
And Joy likes to eat everything.
And Joy likes to scarf down the food as fast as humanly possible.
Yeah.
So, you know, we just got to figure it out one of these days.
We did not steal the chairs.
No, we didn't steal the chairs. We were given the chairs.
Yeah. By Tony.
By Tony.
By Tony.
Sweet Tony.
Sweet Tony.
I think ads are probably done. Five seconds.
Four.
Amazing.
Three, two, one. We're back.
I am wearing the Cham Clowder shirt, yes. Tree Hugger King. They're our number one sponsor. I never give up. I'm giving up. That's
yeah,
pretty
that was
much
making me laugh.
My mentality all the time. But it is true that I never give up until I give up. All right, Julia.
Feeding her off of a plate instead of a bowl. That's interesting. We find that she doesn't like when anyone's near her when she's eating.
Yeah.
She doesn't like when Joy is near.
I haven't thought about, like, the whisker fatigue you mentioned. If her whiskers are touching and she doesn't like that. I don't know.
Oh, that's possible.
The bowls are pretty shallow that we have, though. They're, like, made for cats.
Yeah. They're, like, longer than they are circular. And they're not that deep.
I think we need to do what you're recommending, Bittersweet, and find, like, something fatty...
Yeah.
That she likes, and then give it to her privately.
Yeah.
In a little suitcase.
We've discovered human food that she actually likes, which is very rare. It's the first human food that we've found that she enjoys.
Ground pork.
Ground pork.
From a banh mi.
Yep.
That is what she wants to eat.
And she liked certain pieces, certain parts of bacon.
There's someone in this game called Shark McPlenty.
Great.
You've got it. Don't fall off the tubes. Don't be a tube dude.
I'm next to Shark McPlenty.
Go with the flow. Go with the wind.
I'm trying.
Run with the wind.
I'm in a corner. Everybody put baby in a corner.
They're not. That's the one thing they're not supposed to do to baby.
Yeah, but they did it.
Ooh, sneaking around. Interesting. Watch out for the Pokemon balls. Slime time live. Do your slime step. Don't you even touch a cake pop. Beautiful. That was a clean
flawless
run.
Flawless.
Squeaky clean. Standing feeders can help with the cat's appetite.
Our bowls are elevated.
Yeah, they are elevated. It's supposed to be the right position for cats, but maybe it's not the same as a standing feeder. I don't know.
She just gets nervous if Joy is near.
She's just a weirdo.
She's kind of a weirdo, and she's just anxious all the time. Right? It's a little anxious all the time.
Because not that long ago, she was eating everything.
Yeah.
She would eat her food and Joy's food, and Joy wasn't eating.
Yeah,
and
then
they swapped.
Yeah, and then we had to try to solve that.
Then Olive got fat.
Yeah.
And then Joy got skinny.
And
then Joy started eating more, and Olive stopped eating.
Yeah.
They do like each other in peace.
They do.
But they're not like snuggle buddy type cats.
They're not snuggle buddy cats. They play with each other a lot. But...
Yeah, and they do need to know where the other one is at all times. If one of them ever loses track of the other one, they start screaming. But as long as they know where the other one is.
I didn't realize that was the one with the tail.
If they know where the other one is, then they're not gonna like really interact.
Yeah.
Keep your tail safe. Shake your tail feathers. Oh, what a move!
Did you like that?
Oh, what a move. That was incredible though.
Oh,
Juke of the Century.
I thought it was good. Assess?
Have we thought about the feeders with sensors?
That would scare Olive.
Yeah, I think it would scare her.
The little noise would scare her. We got her a new bed, and it very slightly crinkles, and it scared her.
Get him.
No.
Get him. You gotta cut the corners.
No.
The quickest path to anywhere is a straight line. Use your geometry. Get him. Get Jimmy J.
I'm trying.
Get Jimmy J. Murder Jimmy J.
Oh, I got him, but someone else got him first.
Lego Bunny. Lego Bunny will not escape. Yes!
Got it!
Okay, 20 seconds. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Shit. No.
It got snagged. Julia, it got snagged.
No, I'm trying. I'm trying my darndest.
Get it. Oh my god. Overtime. Why is it overtime?
Because three teams had five. I'm defense. I'm defense.
Defense. Defense. Play D. Guard your bro.
Oh.
Yeah.
Qualified.
Nice. Elder Fitz, thank you for subscribing.
Thank you for the sub.
My beer's gone.
What?
My beer is gone.
Oh.
I drank it and now it's gone.
I thought you said it might be your scone. I was like, we don't have scones.
I would never pronounce it that way because I'm not from England.
Yeah.
I would say scone.
We've been watching a lot of British programming. Murderous kitty.
I feel like if I said scone, that would be like one of those tips that like I'm not really American and I've been like...
Right.
That's like the one tip off, like the thing in Inglourious Basterds where he does the
three symbol
with this instead of this.
Yeah.
That would be that, and then you would like shoot me.
Oh, dang.
Watch out for fruit, Julia.
I love fruit.
Not this time you don't. Oh!
My head.
It got you pretty good.
Oh my god.
You entered the nanner zone on that one. They bouncing. You're so close. Oh! Oh, Grape Town.
Oh.
Nice. That was good. Well done.
Number three.
They don't have biscuits in Europe, so how would you describe a biscuit to your European viewers? Well, biscuits are something different in Europe. They're like a hard cookie.
These are crumble bread pucks.
But southern biscuits are like delicious
crumble bread pucks.
I don't think crumble bread pucks sounds even vaguely appetizing.
And very buttery. Buttery, crumbly.
It's a salty cake, like a salty butter cake. Savory, buttery scone. It just doesn't feel right. It's not quite right.
Because it's soft.
Yeah, it's not hard, it's soft. Because you don't want it to be too crumbly.
Fall ball.
Does it happen every time?
I don't know, man.
Is there always fall ball? I think you're on the team, though, with more players this time.
No, I think we have the same number.
No, you don't. They're missing one.
Nope, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3.
Just trust me, I counted. They had one blank space where someone was supposed to be.
Do you know what a rectangle is? Ow. No!
It's saved. All is saved.
Okay. No. Oh, you.
Southern biscuits are scuffins.
Scuffins?
Like a scone muffin.
Kinda.
Biscuits are delicious.
They are delicious.
Or horrendous if made poorly.
Yeah, that's true too. It's one of those things that I eat that I'm like, this can't be good for me.
Oh no, it's not. If it's good for you, then it's not a good biscuit. Deku Deku Dekiru, thank you for subscribing. And Riot Helix. And Murderous Kitten.
Dang it. I was so close.
Get it.
Oh, good job.
Oh, the pressure is real. The pressure is true.
Come on.
True pressure. It's in. Don't let him get it.
Okay.
Keep it in their zone. Keep it in the zone. Dot Dashington said the nice thing about biscuits is that a store-bought one, or a store-bought canned ones, are more than passable. They truly are.
Yeah, that's true. I do like them. I mean, I'm not a biscuit expert.
I mean, I think the canned biscuits are better than a lot of restaurant biscuits that attempt to do biscuits here in New York.
That's fair. I feel like my first taste of a true Southern biscuit was Biscuits and Barbecue, the restaurant that's by my parents' house. And that's like, those people are from the South. And I was like, oh, I see.
That's good stuff.
I see. This is a good Southern biscuit.
What about Limp Biscuits? We don't talk about those. You got 2 points.
This was such a close game. Such a close game.
I can't believe you've won fall ball twice, and I've won fall ball nunce times.
To be fair, I've had the correct amount of teammates. 8 qualified. I like a flaky biscuit. What do you think? Again, like, biscuits, not my area of expertise.
There's just, like, a range of textures that is acceptable in a biscuit. Mm. And if it goes too far into soft territory, it's no good. And if it goes too far into crunch territory, it's no good. But most of the stuff in between is pretty good.
Stand
you want to have a little bit of crunch on the outside. And then a soft bite on the inside. Oh, yeah, you, like, run around, and then the platforms disappear underneath you. And you want to be the last one remaining.
So I just want to, like, stay up as high as possible?
And you can dive jump to make some of those longer jumps. Oh, you have this all to yourself. Just go around the outside, casually. You got all the time in the world because you're alone. Oh, this guy's here.
He fell.
Just take a casual stroll around. See, I feel like you could have done, like, just a little pattern. But this is going pretty well. Never mind.
God damn it, god damn it.
This is the bottom, so do be careful. Now this is called... Oh, he's doing the same thing!
Shit.
Doc's onto you! You didn't need to dive
no.
there. You didn't need to dive. You dove and you shouldn't have dove.
I know. Dang it.
That one was a good one, though. That's a fun final. I do not like the tail one, but I do like that one.
I would love it if we won.
That would be good.
See, watch Doc. Do you see this?
So calm under pressure.
Do you see this casual strategy?
Just going back and forth.
Doc will live forever. Doc will never die. Who's gonna stop him? He doesn't have a care in the world, this guy. Oh, he died.
Oh.
New York Toby.
New York Toby.
Get him, New York Toby.
How are we doing it since 1998? Says they're moving to New York next month. Any advice? Oh, I was going to say get an air conditioner, but if you're moving in September, you don't really need it.
Yeah, you'll need it for next summer.
Take it one step at a time.
New York rules. It's just a shame that you're moving here during a pandemic.
Yeah.
Where it rules much less.
Don't let the speed trip you up.
You won't be experiencing the speed because everyone's going to be inside.
That's true. I feel like this is the gentlest way you can experience New York.
But also you're getting the least of the benefits of being in New York.
Yeah. The best parts about New York are the food and the people and the access to events and the culture. And
being able to go around easily and experience all sorts of things. Now, you get to experience nothing in your apartment.
Yeah. We were supposed to go to the Museum of Natural History for my birthday. And then a pandemic hit.
We were supposed to do a lot of things. We were supposed to go to France.
Yeah, we were supposed to go to France.
But New York's COVID cases are doing very well.
New York's COVID cases are doing very well.
We've been on a steady plateau at a low plateau for a while now.
New York people are assholes in the way where New Yorkers are all very stressed out. They're very busy. They really need to get somewhere on time or else their whole entire lives are going to collapse because of money, because everything's expensive in this city. If you understand that, the people aren't such assholes. It's like people will help you.
Yeah.
If you really need it.
They're not assholes. They're just business.
They're just, yeah.
If you don't have business with a person, don't speak to them.
They will help you if they see they can help you quickly and efficiently. If you're going to be someone who's just going to sit around and ask a lot of questions for an hour, we don't want to get involved with that. We got to maximize time and efficiency here. Because also, you're probably going to the subway, and that stuff's never on time. That thing's barely holding on.
Let's go, gamers.
People will also help you.
Oh, to eat a whole chode.
People with that. Will also help you in the most aggressive sounding tone. But no one actually means it. We all just speak like we're very angry all the time.
I blame Nathan for me saying chode just now.
Because he wouldn't say slit, but he would say chode a lot. Because
Nathan said chode, and it's not normally one I say, but then it put it back in my head.
Yeah.
And that's his fault. Going yellow. Yellow to perp. Perp to yellow. Balance it out with Apple Snyder. Are you eating the Wicked Witch's poison apple right now?
Really thought that was going in a different direction.
I was not in any danger of losing there.
No.
I didn't need to be so stressed.
Yeah, no, you were doing well. Oh, also get a mask. I know that there's a lot of pictures on the news of people not wearing masks, but someone will kick your ass in your local neighborhood if you aren't wearing your mask. The people who aren't wearing masks are not New Yorkers.
Those pictures are very misleading, I think.
Yes.
As to what's actually going on here.
Jacob and I will run into probably one person who isn't wearing a mask while we're outside.
Yeah.
For like an hour or two.
Yeah. Okay. This time, I'm not going to get fall ball.
This time, we're going to get the first non-fall ball round.
Another game that isn't fall ball.
Well, we have a lot of people in the mix right now.
Yeah, I just don't want fall ball this entire game.
That would be great. Also, yes, everyone just wear a mask. Even if the people in your city aren't wearing a mask, wear a mask.
If you're on a hike and only see a person every 30 minutes, do you need a mask? If no one's like in your vicinity, you don't need to have a mask on.
Right.
But you should have one with you so that if you're like passing someone closely, you can toss one on real quick.
Because we'll pass people who, if like we're completely alone on a sidewalk, if someone comes around, they'll put their mask on while they're passing us and then they'll take it off. Don't fall off.
I would never.
Oh.
I'm safe.
Oh, good decision. Jacob, you're stressing me out.
I'm stressing myself out.
These are some risky business moves you're doing.
You gotta make risky plays to get risky days. This is hectic.
Smarty Bart First, your mom summed it up by saying, New York is about efficiency. Everyone is tired of dealing with everything. So as long as you don't get in anyone's way or cause them to spend more energy,
then it's all good.
Then please, it's all good.
Stay away from me.
Oh, and don't block the subway doors.
Everybody must stay away from me. This is the law.
Oh, and don't wrap, like, your
stay away from me! You!
A saboteur.
That absolute motherfucker.
A saboteur.
If I knew you in real life, I would beat your ass. You piece of shit. Motherfucker grabbed me. I will do crimes.
Yep. Do you want to play again?
I will commit fraud. I will embezzle.
You want to hit exit?
I'm hitting it.
Oh.
Unbelievable.
We'll get the bird tail next level up.
We're close.
You can play again if you want.
I got more than one round in, so I think it's okay. safe to switch. I'm being nice to Julia.
Yeah, he's
I was
being
just
nice
yelling
to me.
It because I was mad at the game, not at Julia.
No,
I didn't. And I didn't yell at Julia.
He didn't yell at me.
I'm just yelling. There's a difference in yelling and yelling at Julia.
Yeah.
If I was like, Julia, I'm yelling at you.
Yeah.
That'd be a different story.
If he was yelling at someone about rectangles, it would be me. But that guy, a saboteur, aggressive saboteur. Yeah.
He deserved my screams.
Yes, he did.
Don't yell next to Julia. Julia yells next to me.
Yeah. Look at the guy behind us. It's a little milkshake mascot.
He's a milkshake duck.
I'm in the game. Get in the zone. Auto zone. Oh,
that was a big sweep.
Hit me.
Good. Oh. Bad. So bad.
So bad. And that was all
bad.
On me.
Good. Don't make me say bad again.
I forgot to grab the ledge.
Bad.
Oh, bad.
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 This is bad.
This is bad.
This is bad.
It's bad.
This is so bad. This is bad for gamer. Okay.
Good.
It's good. It's good.
It's good. Good, not bad.
This is good.
This
we
is
like
good.
This. We love to see this. Chat, you don't need to protect Julia. Julia is perfectly capable of protecting Julia's self.
That's true.
Oh!
I'm through the middle! I got through the middle! I'm a strong, independent lady.
This turned into a good run.
This turned into a good.
This twisted. This got twisted. Me and Julia are both 31 years old.
Yeah. I have communication issues, but they're not that bad.
You're getting so much better at it.
I'm getting so much better. You failure. Yeah, go milkshake.
Get him, Renzo.
Go milkshake. Guys, I have very good news. My favorite place in the whole wide world. My favorite store in the whole wide world. Got a stay of execution. And I'm so happy.
It's more of a restaurant, really.
It is a restaurant.
Is a restaurant a store?
I don't know. Well, you
it's just like a philosophical question.
Yeah,
you know?
I don't know. It's like a...
I'm not sure. You do go there and buy something.
Yeah. But I guess, like, in a grocery store, you technically can't, like, sit there and eat the food that you're purchasing.
But at Whole Foods, they do have...
Is the difference, like...
A section where you can sit and eat food.
Is the difference, like, someone serves you?
Maybe. But a fast food restaurant is still a restaurant.
Jacob, I will get revenge for you. It is Hildebrand's. Hildebrand's half of Long Island, like, went up in arms about it and bullied the buyer. Now the buyer doesn't want to buy it. And it's beautiful. Y'all motherfuckers better not touch me. Y'all motherfuckers better not touch me.
You just
me.
Flung yourself. Go to the other one that's going up.
I was trying.
You flung yourself bodily.
I did.
From the rotator. No, I don't want to spectate. I never want to spectate.
I don't want to spectate.
I only want a game.
Guys, call Hildebrand's. Look it up. It's super...
I've been there.
Yeah. It was like me and Jacob's first date, kind of. We weren't dating yet, but...
But it was still... It was date-ish.
It was date-ish.
Oh, we have enough money to buy.
Did we get bird?
We have not got bird, but we can get...
We can get raptor
We can
head.
Get raptor top.
I kind of like raptor top. What do you think?
Let's get it.
Yeah.
Let's get raptor top. Boom.
Hell yeah.
Look at us now.
Oh, there we go.
Wolf raptor.
Wolf raptor.
Wolf raptor lives. Kind of like this color with the raptor.
It is good.
What about this one?
Oh, that's kind of cute. It's a little Barney adjacent. The orange blue was kind of neat.
Oh, look at this,
that
though.
One, that one's on brand.
Tron Raptor.
Yeah.
We kind of already got the scalies going here.
Oh, but the stripies are cute.
Want to go Stripe Raptor?
Let's go Stripe Raptor.
Let's go Stripe Raptor. I think this was the problem. We weren't Stripe Raptor, but now we are.
I agree.
This is not the Gamer Saur, the Gamer Gator.
God, Gamer Gator.
A joke,
Gamer Gators can be anything.
A joke I always forget about from that one is referring to Nathan as the tennis idiot.
Yeah.
And whenever I hear it again, it makes me laugh really hard.
I am the tennis idiot.
I am the tennis idiot. He's the Gamer Gator.
I was just quoted my new favorite line, but it's from the new Draw Tactics and it isn't out yet. It's just Karina being in disbelief.
One of my favorite parts in the new Draw Detectives that we can't talk about is where Nathan starts to say something nasty and then he pauses to think of something else to say and then just finishes it with the nasty thing. It cracked me up every time I was cutting that audio.
He could not whatsoever figure out a different word.
There was no other word.
There were literally so many other words.
Shit on you.
Oh.
Not you.
But he just couldn't make it happen.
I got a little spank on that one.
And he also spent so long.
Gamers!
People are saying when. It should be done... I don't know.
It's not... It's got a little ways to go.
It's got a few days editing. And then a review. And then I gotta fix him up.
I would guess it would still be a couple weeks.
Yeah.
Before it's like out, right?
Yeah, probably.
I go for it every time! Perfect.
Balls. I think it was a fun episode, though. Or that's a good episode, at least. Right?
Oh, I'm such a stupid, dumb idiot. Stupid idiot.
Okay.
I'm such a dumb... I'm such a stupid, dumb... I'm such a stupid... Dummy, idiot, I'm so stupid. I'm so dumb. I'm such a stupid idiot. What is happening? I'm so stupid. I'm so dumb. Help.
You're doing okay.
It's fine, I made it.
Oh, that guy's saboteuring. That guy's...
Don't... Oh, eat my chungus.
There's two of them. There's two of them. You got in. You got in. You got in. Good job.
I may have been a little bit of an idiot. Yeah, I may have been a bit of an idiot. But it all worked out in the end. Even idiots can win sometimes. Fruit shoot!
Fruit shoot!
Fruit shoot riot!
I appreciated that joke.
Thank you for appreciating me.
I feel like Zoot Suits came back when we were in high school, just like a little bit. Did it come back for you just a bit? Like people talking about Zoot Suits and just like an off.
Oh, Jesus, piss!
You got mango nailed right away.
That was unpleasant for me.
You didn't have that movement in your school that was like a result of the ska kids?
You don't know the high school I went to.
That's true.
There were not enough white people
yeah,
for true. There to be a ska movement at my school unless it was just like me doing it alone.
Right.
Oh my god! Heavens! Heavens to Betsy! Dive it.
Oh, you gotta get in there. You gotta get in there!
We're in.
Oh, squeaked it in. Scott doesn't happen just, in the South.
I'm just imagining, like, your school full of people in zoot suits, like, dancing in the room every day.
I'm trying to, like, think of a good summary for my high school experience. It was very... I mean, it was core ska demographic for most of them. A lot of, I don't know.
Where in Georgia? I went to high school in Smyrna, Georgia. Hoopsie Daisy. We have not done this one.
We have not. Jump through hoops.
Okay. Oh, the hoops go away.
Oh,
shit.
Bonked your face off of it.
Got it. Wow, blue team is really...
really crushing it.
I need a fresh one. Oh, don't.
Donked your noggin.
Let me get this one. Oh, come on.
Ska originated in Jamaica. That's right.
Yes! Ska came before reggae.
Ska came before reggae.
Get it. You
oh, bonk your noggin.
Are my enemy. Come on. Give me one. Give me one.
It is true that...
Excuse me.
When Jacob and I were in high school, it was mostly like... The people who are into ska were like the nerdiest... White kids.
God bless America, the land of the free, and the home of the brave.
Oh, you got one. Nice.
Oh, that was a blessing.
That is a blessing.
No, he gonna get that. I need a ring for me. Where's my ring? That's my ring. I saw it, I recognized it. I took action. Damn, Ringling Blubbers. We're gonna lose.
I should also quantify that I loved ska in high school, and I dated a trumpeter in a ska
yes.
band. For a very long time. That one was poopy. That one was luck. If you were near one, you got it. Do you want to go again?
No. I just wanted to do good in the video game.
I should also clarify that I didn't date him because he was in a ska band.
Julia was like, did you say trumpet?
Hell yeah.
I'm in.
Let's do this. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here.
Done it? You've done it.
I've done it.
Bird legs?
Bird legs?
Bird legs.
Equip.
Now this is a look. Dinosaurs did have feathers.
Here's the proof.
Here's the proof. Scientists. Checkmate. Science.
Oh yeah, Jacob got me into the Scottu Network guy. Right? That's the dude I'm thinking of?
They rule. I think they're non-binary.
Oh, are they?
Mm-hmm.
Whoopsies.
I'm pretty sure.
Sorry.
But it might be he, him, they, them.
Sorry,
I think
hen?
It's they, I think it's
Thank
they,
you.
Them. The server actually encountered an error, so...
Excuse us? Oh, they are gender non-binary. Okay. Dope. I apologize, and I thank for the correction.
Also, our friend Jesse Eisman played on stage with them at a ska show in New York.
That's dope.
Yeah.
Jesse's lived a wild life.
Yeah.
Of ska.
He went to Japan and played ska.
Yep.
With Japanese ska bands. I said we can't do marbles, Marnie Pixel.
We talked about this.
You probably weren't here. We can't do marbles because it's queued for an update and it can't update while we're gaming. So we'll do marbles next time. You've got marbles at home. You don't need new marbles.
Oh, dope. I got boosted.
Damage boost. Pull-ups.
Why am I such a failure at this one? There we go. I got caught.
You just kind of got like a little booty paddle.
I did get a little boot.
Whoop.
I wasn't looking.
Getting slapped. Getting head slapped.
Let's see if I can do it again. Let's push my luck.
Here we go! You've done it.
I've done it.
Kind of.
Fuck.
Don't be like me. Be better. Be better than me.
Oh, shit. Shit!
You're not being better than me.
I'm being you!
You're being me again. Do not be like me. You're gonna make it.
Not unless this guy. Okay.
He's not a grabber.
That guy was...
He's not a grabber.
I thought he was looking to grab.
The marbles will update once we're done gaming.
People need their fix. Marbles.
The marbles.
Never seen
the marbles are fun.
So ravenous for something.
It's a perfect streaming game.
It is wonderful. Yeah.
It requires nothing from anyone, and everyone can enjoy it.
Sylvie was here, says if Jancy True formed a ska band, would that show be called Ska-tectives? What makes you think that Draw-tectives Season 2 will not be called Ska-tectives?
Probably the fact that we would refuse to play it.
Yeah, that's true.
You get all the best ones. You're over here playing Slime Climb while I'm stuck doing Dive Through Satan's Butthole.
Yeah, that one kind of sucks.
Scoffy. What would our channel be if it was ska focused?
Canceled.
YouTube would say no. We have enough ska channels, thank you.
Hey guys, we have enough ska.
Oh, you got the bad cycle.
I did.
Nothing
get the
you
could have
done. Nothing. Don't beat yourself up. Nothing you could have done.
I'm not gonna go. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm not gonna risk it.
That's also not
Shit.
A good cycle.
Shit.
Oh, you got killed by juice.
I didn't know there was juice.
You got juiced.
I got juiced.
Oh man.
Oh man.
That's rough. That's rough, dude.
That was rough.
To be juiced in front of everyone.
Unbelievable.
Probably got time for one or two more rounds.
Yeah.
I think if we play this again, we said we're going to do where we both play.
Oh, yeah.
Julia will go on her computer, mm-hmm. and we'll both join, and then we'll have twice the chances of victory.
I like this.
Twice the chances of
defeat.
We'll
help each other.
A connection error.
I'm kind of amazed by the popularity of this game and the fact that we've been able to get into games, considering it's a little indie studio.
Yeah.
It's kind of amazing.
This game was published by Devolver.
Was it?
Devolver Digital.
Oh, okay.
Not made by Devolver, but published by Devolver.
All right.
I feel like Devolver gets their hands in all the good pies.
Yeah.
There are so many games I boot up and Devolver pops up and I'm like, you motherfuckers. Mm-hmm. You sneaked in, didn't you?
Oh, this one.
This game did blow up.
I'm always really proud of indie games that blow up.
Yeah, me too.
Like, good for them.
I mean, they knew what they were doing. They made a game that was... I'm so... bad. They made a game that was perfect for streaming.
Yeah.
Because, like, it's got quick rounds. It's silly. It's fun. But there's a competitive element. People like to watch it because it's exciting.
It's also just so nice to look at.
It's nice to look at. It's like playing a battle royale, but without, like, any of the stress of... playing a battle royale or like how long they take.
But you can also play the game and not die immediately, unlike a battle royale.
Second place.
Nice. Good job.
And it's like you want to watch, but because what if the streamer wins? Mm-hmm. What if you get that golden crown?
There are so many battle royales that I don't want to play because they are just, I'm going against people who live their life on that game.
Yeah.
And I get into the game, and I die, and I don't know what happened, or why, or how to improve.
That's always my main issue, is that like I don't feel like I get enough action time in the game to actually learn how to play the game good.
Yeah.
So like every round, I just feel like I'm deadzo.
Oh, who's this? Hi, Joy. You want up? You want up, little crazy baby?
The crazy baby.
What are you doing?
Is here.
You need someone to play with? I'll play with you soon. Okay?
Oh, it's ball hoarders. It's ball hoarders.
I don't like the team ones. But I've never been a fan of the team ones.
I don't play on a team. I play for me. I play for keeps. There.
Okay. Oh, help your buddy out behind you. You're about to lose a ball. You're about to lose a ball.
Get off my dookie.
Get off my dookie.
Yes.
No.
Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Come on.
I feel like everyone's bullying Blue.
Come on.
What's up with that?
Come on.
Oh, there's one coming at you.
Come on.
Someone said that this is Rocket League without the cars, and just you wait until you see Fall Ball.
We have zero balls right now.
That's bonkers, considering you had all of them until...
I'm going to be eliminated.
What the heck? But...
I hope that when they start doing updates on this game,
they
balance some of these...
Yeah.
Team games, or just take them out.
Yeah.
Because, like, the team games are not very fun.
Yeah, I don't like the team ones.
I feel like I have very little say as to whether or not I get to continue on.
Actually win.
You want to do one more?
Sure.
I think all of the single player ones are really fun.
Yeah. Hello.
Hi.
She just did that thing where she meowed, but completely silently.
What?
She didn't bring nothing. She doesn't know what she wants.
She wants to play, I think.
Well, she's gonna get some play just in a few minutes.
She's sitting right behind you. She's yawning. Joy, do you want to play the game? Oh! Before I finish the sentence, she did a complete dive and roll.
Big roll for a big little kitty.
Big little kitty.
She's a big little kitty. Team game is bad, tail game is bad. I feel like the tail games have more value than the team games, but they're also my least favorite still.
Yeah.
Interesting path you chose.
Thanks.
Will it pay off in the end? On to the orb section. Do not get destroyed by the orbs.
No. What?
What the heck is going on here?
Where am I? What? Where am I going?
Follow them. Follow everyone else.
That's what I'm doing.
I didn't even know this was down here.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh!
Little egg yolks.
Oh, it's gonna be close. It's gonna be so close. It's gonna be so close. She's done it!
I did! Yes, 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 yes!
Da! Da! Incredible performance.
Did it.
She's unstoppable! This is it. You're gonna win. You're gonna end out the stream with a victory.
Oh, no, I'm not. Oh, yes, I am. No, I'm not. I'm not.
You are. You are and you will.
Wow, the mouse. Mouse showed up for a second.
That was to test you.
Well, look at that little plaid guy. Little tartan.
Little shart and tartan.
There's a wall. Oh.
Nobody shove. Do not shove. So far, so good. Everyone's playing nice. Don't get boxed in.
Little tartan guy almost killed me.
Did you know that 700 people die from getting boxed in every year?
Very sad.
That's the reality we live in.
Sad world.
Shaven Haircut said, a trans streamer I watch, Willow, is playing Stardew Valley if you want to raid someone after this. Nice cooldown game for East Coasters getting ready for bed. Yeah, we can do that. Is their name just Willow on...
Oh, shit.
No!
No shit! Damn it!
Is their name Willow on... Don't raid Willow. She's my friend's abuser. Well,
okay.
I got mixed messages now. So well, I'm not going to raid Will out. Do. But we will raid someone else.
Who else is doing?
Who's playing?
It is Bijan's birthday.
Oh, is Bijan streaming right now?
I think Bijan is streaming right now.
Let's raid Bijan. Because it is Bijan's birthday.
For Bij Day.
For Bij Day.
We're going to do a Bij Day stream. Gus Johnson is streaming. I would raid Gus Johnson if it weren't Bij Day.
But it's Bij Day.
But it's Bij Day. Is it underscore?
I don't think so.
Invalid username.
Yeah.
I was just in Bijan's chat earlier.
Nice. Well, thanks for joining us, everybody. Get ready to raid Bijan. Say happy birthday.
Yeah, everyone say happy Bij Day to Bijan.
Oh, I just noticed Olive's with us. That's cute.
And
we will see you. Oh, Karina's streaming tomorrow on Drawfee.
Yeah, Karina's 3 p.m.
Eastern Standard Time or Eastern Time.
I think
whatever.
Streaming art, I believe.
Oh, is she? Okay, cool.
Right?
Yeah.
Isn't that what we talked about?
I believe so, but I didn't know it was confirmed.
I don't know what anything is.
Me neither.
I'm an idiot.
I don't pay attention to the scheduling. I'll be completely honest with you.
We'll see you tomorrow. Say happy Bij Day to Bijan.
Bye.
Bye.